माय डियर स्टूडेंट, आई वर्क विथ द प्रैक्टिकल पार्ट इज MSSS 2013. देन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन टू माइक्रोसॉफ्ट SS. दिस इज माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफिस. यू फर्स्ट ओपन टू द एंड दिस इज SS 2013. The two option in front of you. The two option in front of you. The first option, custom web app and the blank desktop database. You open to the blank database. This is the open to the file. This is the open to the file. I again, you go to the all programs and you search in the Microsoft Office. And open to the SS 2013. And you just open to the blank database. You just click the blank database, the one dialog box appear in front of you. The one dialog box appear in front of you. I adjust. This is the name. Suppose my name is, suppose I work with any such type of office. So office, the file, and then press to the enter. My again one point discuss, the all work in the MSX completed, you save to the file in the document area. Then first of all you go to the, this is the view option. This is the view option. The two such type of the view, first data set view and the second option due to the design view. Then you click to the design view. Then you click to the design view. You first, this is a table name. Table name. Suppose I work with the MIS Hisua. This is my office. This is my company name. So you just dialog box appear and then click OK. This is, my dear student, you just like to the Excel. My theoretical class, you all the time remember ki then MS Office is also prepare row and column, but column is called field, but row is called record. This is the name, this is the ID and the auto number, because I work with the office. So this is the ID, this is the auto number. And you put to the name. So I put the name. This is the, suppose my name is the Daya. This is the name, and this is the auto. Then okay, this is a short text. My dear student, you remember my theoretical class. I already discussed ki MS Office 2013 is not provided only for text. You provided the two type of text. First short text and the second long text. Then first this is the, you just click in this area. There are so many short text, long text, number, date. Suppose I short text, because any such type of name. And my second option, my address, you just click this area short text. My mobile number, you just click the mobile number, but this is the number, not for the test. My dear student, the all ID you will fulfill एंड ईमेल आईडी, सपोज ईमेल आईडी यू जस्ट सिलेक्ट टू द हाइपरलिंक फॉर्म, यू जस्ट सिलेक्ट टू द हाइपरलिंक फॉर्मेट. द ऑल सच टाइप ऑफ डेटा इज क्लियर एंड and this is the save option. You save to the file and you again go to the data set view. My dear student, we all such type of name in this particular area. Suppose ID, your name is the Daya Sankar. Suppose name is the automatically ID is the generated. Address Nawada. Mobile number, suppose this is my mobile number. Email ID, Daya Sankar 650 @gmail.com. The automatically email ID is generated. This is the email ID is automatically generated. My second name, suppose Syam. The automatically ID is generated. So my dear student, the all of the column 5 to 10 names is mentioned, address mentioned, and the all such type of area is mentioned, and you just go to the design view. So this is the all such type of data I clear. So the new field is automatically generated. So my dear student, I discuss in practical plus theoretical form. So again topic in the previous classes. Thank you so much.